Your weapon scores are excellent, by the way. These you're familiar with, and this is our standard issue pistol. It's quite unique, as you'll see. It also fires a shotgun cartridge for use in messy, close-range situations. How do they feel?
Yeah, good.
Now do your very best impersonation of a German aristocrat's formal greeting. No, Eggsy.
That is sick.
What's up, YouTube? DMLX here today. Here I gave you guys my quick review on Kingsman the Secret Service. Came out a couple weeks ago up against 50 Shades of Grey. But why would you go see 50 Shades of Grey when you can watch Kingsman? It's the first film I seen for 2015 in theaters. I gotta say, it was amazing. It was pretty cool. Overall, I probably get an 8.5 out of 10. I think that's a really good standing for it. You know, it definitely mixes up. It gives it a little twist on the spy genre. It kind of reminds me, honestly, after I was watching some gameplay of the Order 86, they have these code names with Galahad and Lancelot and Arthur. They also do that in this film as well, which is pretty neat. You know, they're kind of like the knights, the modern knights of today. Based off a comic book series, Matthew Vaughn hits it with the right mark, you know, after doing Kick-Ass, for X-Men First Class, all those other movies. I think this is one of my favorite films from him, and I think this is probably going to be one of my favorite films of 2015. As of right now, we'll have to wait and see what the rest of 2015 has to offer. But yeah, if you haven't checked out Kingsman, I highly recommend it. There's this one action sequence in the church that I think is going to blow a lot of people away. And I think a lot of people are, from the polls that have seen it, probably would agree. I mean, everything about it, it's fun. You know, there's a lot of funny moments that it's highly action-packed. Gazelle, the character with the, I call her Blade Dancer, the character with the blades for legs. She definitely kicks some ass. This movie, highly a deadly henchman. I would say she's probably up there in like probably the top 10 deadliest henchmen in a spy film or something. And Samuel Jackson delivers kind of funny with his little lisp he's rocking there as this billionaire that's afraid of blood but yet wants to like rid of most of the human population to start anew. It's kind of weird, but hey, it's whatever. It's an interesting take on a new film, right? I really do. And there's also a Mark Hamill cameo if you guys didn't know about that. Yeah, plays a little part in there. It's pretty nice. Yeah, like I said, some of the cons with Kingsman are probably like the CGI moments, honestly, because some parts do look kind of fake here and there. Well, I can understand that because it is an R-rated action film, so the budget is gonna be limited certain points throughout the film. And the newcomer Taron Egerton delivers. Some say he might be rumored to play Spider-Man. He does want to play Spider-Man. I could kind of see it, but maybe he's, I don't want him to be Spider-Man, but who knows. If you guys haven't seen Kingsman: Secret Service, I do highly recommend checking me out. Pretty sure some of you already had because it's been out for, a couple weeks now. But yeah, please go. I mean, I really hope there's a sequel to this film. It's opened up to it. I mean, I would be all for it if they made another Kingsman movie. It definitely reminds me of, has that Kick-Ass wanted feel to it, mixed in with like all the spy, old James Bond spy elements, which they poke fun of throughout the movie. You know, everything. The casting is strong with Colin Firth, Samuel Jackson, Mark Strong, Michael Caine. I'm telling you, this film, it's amazing. It's I think it's a good film to start off with in 2015. I don't know if they are gonna make another one, but if they do, I'm all for it. Definitely a thumbs up for me. If you haven't seen Kingsman, I highly recommend it. Like I said, some of the parts in the film will probably throw you off. Some elements in the film, like for instance, some people get their heads exploded. And might take you out of the film for a bit, but hey, it's all good. And like I said, it's really violent. It's really violent. I didn't expect it to be this violent. It elevates throughout the whole film. Some of the action sequences, and the action sequences are well done. I'm not gonna lie. It makes me want to be a Kingsman, honestly. Manners maketh man. Just remember that quote, guys. And hopefully you guys enjoyed my little quick review on Kingsman the Secret Service. Hopefully you guys check it out. I'd highly recommend it. Like, subscribe, more content than me on Kingsman and other films in general. I'm DMLX. I'll see you in the future.